vice was alcohol, wine, you know, and my vice is cannabis from the earth, plants. Now I can show you more examples. I was in the hole, in the shoe for being was exercising my 14th Amendment, you know, I felt discriminated against for my heritage. I felt discriminated against for my heritage. So I started thinking about didactics of movies that I've seen. And one of them was Hurricane Carter by Denzel Washington. Never mind the noise in the background, but some of it took place in Patterson, my city, where I was born. So I wrote that, and I said they tried to Hurricane Carter me, but like Mandela, I trained hardest. See. They tried to Hurricane Carter me, but like Mandela, I trained hardest, see? Not just those two lines. Not just those two lines. It's meant to hit a target, audience. First of all, this audience that I'm targeting has to be, has to know what I'm talking about when I mention just those two lines. Then I say, they tried to Hurricane Carter me, but like Mandela, I trained harder, see? Two things you have to know, and two things you have to know, and two things you have to know in order to understand what I just said. You have to know the movie, and you have to know a certain person in reality that existed, you know, because he passed away. But I'm giving you history, and a fact, you know, like, a fact. So, that's just two lines. That's just two lines. You don't necessarily gotta be 80, 90, 100 years old to understand what I'm saying. You just have to have lived around, the 90s. Yeah. To get a wealth of information.
Rinse it or don't rinse it, you know, just put water. Either way, it's gonna
purify itself after you use it like several times. So you just drink. Simple as that. Once it finishes, remember, don't throw away the plastic bottle. Reuse it. I like this one because the opening, and this is no pun intended, but the opening of it is rather large than the others that are smaller. You know, you could fit an ice cube and just enjoy it cold. Supposed to be 30 minutes. So anyway, getting back to this, right? What I said, that was the third day, yeah. So on the let's go to see on the fifth day. On the fifth day, he said, let the waters abound with an abundance of living creatures, and let birds fly above the earth across the face of the firmament of the heavens.